everyone, it's Mary. I want to share with you today one of my favorite things I use for planning. It's my Olay Kay makeup bag, which I use as a pencil holder, a file label holder, just anything that I use for my planning in my Erin Condren planner. The reason why I love it is it's nice and compact. It's I don't know, it's not too big. There's my hand. So as you see, it's nice to take in my purse, and it fits a lot of items. You'll be quite surprised at how many things I have in here. But it's become an essential item that I have when I plan. I actually went on a trip just recently, and I brought my planner, but I forgot this, and I was really not able to plan effectively like I should have. What I'm gonna do is give you a bird's eye view of this pencil case makeup bag and show you what I store in it so that you may get some ideas, and hopefully it's helpful for you guys. So we'll talk to you at the end of the video segment. Okay, so here is my Olay Kay makeup pouch that I use as a pencil case whenever I plan with my Erin Condren planner. I really love this pouch, like I've said before, because it fits so many things in there that I need for my planning. If I open up my planner, you will see that I have lots of color. I have different sizes of file labels. I don't use a lot of different types of pen colors, but I definitely color code my planning, and I use Copic markers to color in file labels so that it really highlights different events and people in my family. And I love how visual it is for me, and it helps me keep track of a lot of things that I need to remember. So let me show you my pencil case. And I believe it's called the Sweet Pea Collection, and I purchased it at Target probably about 6 months ago, and I absolutely think it's the best pencil case transformation sort of thing for me. As you see, it has two of these zipper pulls, and I always keep it in the center like this because I do have a pen sticking out here, and I have to have this pen, so I don't mind it sticking out like that. It doesn't fall out or anything. And as you see, I have quite a few pens in these pouches. There are three pouches on here, and the first one in the center carries the pens that I use the most. These are the Pigma Micron, and they are in the sizes of 005, 01, and 02. I use a 005 for outlining a lot of my sticker making that I do. The 01, these are for printing on my labels that are small, and then the 02 are for printing tasks and events on labels that are much larger. They're the regular labels that I use. So I love these three pens, and actually the 005 I initially had purchased from Michaels a set of five, and they came with black, blue, purple, brown, and green. I actually used up the black one, and this is my second pen because I love it so much. In this section here, the biggest little pouch, I carry quite a few pens. Like I mentioned, I do have the Micron pens in the 005 in the different colors. I have this Jelly Roll pen made by Sakura, and It's fantastic. It's white, and I use this for my bullet journaling on my labels, so I can't live without that. I also have my high-tech C Coletto pens, and I have a pencil, green, blue, and pink ink in the pen. This purple pen, it's called the Right Dudes, and I got this from my lovely sister, Terry. Hi, Terry. I love how it writes. It's thicker. It's funny because I don't usually like large writing pens. This is a 1.0 millimeter pen, but I love the way it writes and I love the color. I use this a lot for writing down home care stuff and Flylady stuff because I color code Flylady and home cleaning task in purple. This here is a pen that I got from Daiso, and it's just a black ink pen, but I like this top here because you use this for my electronic devices, so I love that. I also have one of these erasers that look like a mechanical pencil, and I use that quite a bit. And then I have a Sharpie permanent writer in the ultra fine point in black. So I use quite a few of these in my planning. I don't really use these colored Micron pens. And if my pencil case gets a little too bulky, I will probably take it out. The other thing I have in this pouch is a, they're called fabric stickers. But they're not fabric, they're actually paper. I got this from my dear friend Adam, from Adam's Philo. Hi, Adam! And I love these. I don't use them that often, but now with my planner, I really am going to use them quite a bit because they come in all these fantastic designs. And, like I use this. See, this one here has little labels that look like it's sort of that ribbon or the fishtail ends, and those are really cute. So there's different cutouts. So there's the long sort of washi tape size like this, and then you have triangles like that. I don't know if you can see it, but they're like triangles. And then you also have circles like this. And I love the sizes. And I'm really looking forward to using it in my Erin Condren. And so I keep that there, or I keep it in here to remind me to use them because they're so fantastic. Thank you again, Adam, for these. Put it back in its slot and put these pens back in. And then I'm going to show you the next pouch, which is my friction pens. So I have these, the blue, the red, I have an orange, I have a green, I have two pinks, and my black one I tend to actually clip onto the coil of my planner. I ordered the actual pen holder from Erin Condren, but I didn't like it attached to the front. And I didn't like it attached to the back because it was bulky, and when I extended my little file here, it was kind of in the way of writing. So I just put the pen in the clip. Next part of this pencil case is this little pouch here, and it flips back and forth. And what I love about this is that I keep my Copic markers in here because, as you see in my planner, I do color file labels so that I can see who the task or what information belongs to whom in my planner. I've always been a color coding planner person. I've been doing it for years when my kids were small and tiny. They all had their colors, and it's just, I'm visual that way, so it works for me. But in my Copic pouch, the middle section here, I hold all of these markers. And like I said before, I use it to color file labels. So this purplish one, V04, I use for home task. This RV11, it's called pink, and I use it for my daughter. YR07, which is cadmium orange, and that is for family plans. Y15, which is cadmium yellow, and that is for myself. This one here is eggshell. I don't know why I have it. I'm thinking I have it because I used it to make a sticker, so I'm actually going to return that to the rest of my Copics that where I store it. And C3, which is cool gray, and that's for business. E55, which is light caramel, and that's for my pet, my dogs. And BG05, which is holiday blue, that's for my son. BV17, which is deep reddish blue, and that's for my YouTube channel. G03, which is meadow green, that's for my husband. And R37, which is carmine, and that's for flagging important tasks that I must do. So I love that. And when I'm traveling and I'm packing it away, I store it like this. But when I am planning, I pull them out and I face them this way so that I can, when I'm planning, I can see them like this, and I can just pull it out and then put it right back in. I love that. It's great and it's easy. So the next pouch I have, I store my file labels, my scissors, my mechanical pen refills, and my eraser refills. And I'll just show you that pouch. Now when I'm planning, I actually will pull this little receipt holder out like this so that I can see all my files in here. And I've labeled them, so I'll show you what they are. So I have in this receipt holder multiple size labels, 1/2 inch by 1.5 inch labels, 1/2 inch by 1 inch labels, circles and oval labels, and 1 inch by 1.5 labels. And what I love about this receipt holder is there is a flap right here. I don't know if you can see it. Here, there's a flap right here, and it keeps all the paper that's in the receipt holders nice and secure. But you can open it up and you can sort of flip through what you have. So I have multiple size labels. These here I use for stickers. Then I have these, which are my favorite. They're multiple sized labels. I don't know why this is there, but I have these little tiny ones that I use for if we go somewhere like to the beach, or if I did something special, I usually note it on there. And then the next one is the one I use the most, which is the 1/2 inch by 1.5 inch labels. And I use these to highlight appointments and tasks. And they are the same size as the Erin Condren labels that she provides in her planner. So behind that, I have 1/2 inch by 1 inch labels. And then behind that, I have different size circles. There's small circles. There's medium or larger size circles. I have ovals here. And then behind that, I have 1 inch by 1.5 inch labels. And this here, these labels, I don't know if you can see it, but I use these to make lists. I'm not sure if you can see it very clear, but I use them to make lists for my grocery shopping. I'll show you exactly what I use it for here. So here I have to buy, and here I have bills, and here I have the list of places I have to go for errands. So I love those. And they store nicely in this little pouch. I also have my Muji sticky notes that have little ticks, like little boxes that you can tick off. And I have these calendar stickers by, I think it's Girl of All Work or something like that. And you can get these at Container Store. And I also have the see-through calendar stickers that I get from Daiso. So you see, these all fit so nicely in my little pouch, and I am able to stay organized with my planning, and every has a home, and I know where everything is, and it's nice and compact, and it's so easy to plan when you have something like this. Now, when I'm finished with my planning, I just tuck these Copic markers in the pouch sideways and zip it up. And I zip this up and I pull this like that and put this one over here, and I'm ready to go. This pencil case, along with my planner, keeps me nice and organized and ready to plan. Well, there you go. You see what I store in my Orlikay makeup pouch, or pencil case as I like to call it. I love it. It's handy and it holds everything I need. I bought this at Target. I actually purchased it on sale, and I don't know if they still have this pattern. I think this is called the Sweet Peas collection. I'm not too sure. But I did look at my recent Target flyer, and I noticed that their makeup cases are 20% off. Now, I don't know if that's in every state or town, but I do know that it is where I live. So hopefully, if you're interested, you'll be able to pop by at Target and see if this will work for you. So the next video I'm planning to share with you is a view of all my file labels and stickers that I use for my Erin Condren planner. Thank you guys for watching, and I will talk to you in the next video. Bye!